on the tiny limestone island, an angel comes to Garbnet in a dream, disrupting all our plans, and sends her in search of nine white deer. She wanders for miles across the sea and land, until then at last they appear. But rather than running straight towards them, she kneels down upon the wet ground, sits in silence and waits, lets their long legs approach around her, curious noses sniff her hair, breathing slowly she slides back onto the grass and clover, and knows nothing surpasses this moment of heaven, hoof and you. And wait, attend to what's at hand. She smiles as bees gather eagerly around her, wings humming softly, humming softly, as they collect essence from the wildflowers, weaving labor into gold.